We out here at the prom. Yeah. You know what I'm saying? My boy Tex.
Yeah.
We at the prom, yo.
Yeah.
It's gonna be a great night. You know what I'm saying? They're looking good.
Thank you.
You know what I'm saying? It's the only way we gonna do, we step.
Good morning, y'all. Y'all know I sound like this when I wake up. I sound like a man. Today is Thursday, May 5th. 8 days until prom, y'all. Today is the start of my prom vlog. I'm not doing nothing special. I have to go and pick up my cap and gown because I am a senior, so I am going to take y'all with me. I don't know if I'm going to take my camera, but I am going to record this time. I'm going to open my phone. I'm going to get ready for school. I opened up my box for my shoe haul, and I'm going to put the shirt on. Okay, and these are the glasses. These are also for my shoe haul. I got a link to all the items in my haul, so I gotta make sure that I don't break these because my last pair I definitely broke. Another thing, y'all see my hair? Yeah, I did big and stuff there last night, so you can also go wash that. Y'all think I should put on lashes today? Show y'all what shoes I'm wearing. Yesterday I went to Target and I bought an SD card for this vlog. Yeah. I'm gonna talk to you when I get to school.
I'm not standing still because I'm a good. Damn, they put this shit on already.
Oh, we ready to graduate.
Going to the trap when I graduate.
I'm ready to graduate. This is my
problem.
Say hey.
So fuck niggas.
Let me see. What did it say? You hype? Right. They ready to graduate.
Grandma wants some fucking food. You graduating?
I'm not sure. I don't know.
What do you mean you don't know?
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay. Say hey to my prom vlog.
Hey, mommy.
You
supposed to vote me for prom queen.
Who you gonna vote for?
Myself.
Y'all see her now? Y'all see how she looking? Y'all wait. Y'all, so I just got home. Well, I've been home for like an hour already. I have a Sheen haul video to record. I'm gonna record that. I'm gonna try on my cap and gown.
I'm on my phone because my camera, I'm downloading all my videos from my camera to my iPad. Let me tell y'all something. So I'm just in 8 days, and if anybody know, I work at Walmart and I also do nails. So I'm basically working three jobs, Walmart, nails, and YouTube. But they let me go for a week. They want me to come back to work on May 11th and promise May 14th. That's a whole week of me missing money. I got my hair, my nails, my makeup, all of that. Like, I gotta pay for all of that, and it just makes me so mad because I feel like they did that on purpose. But some things just happen for a reason. I feel like it happened for a reason, which is so crazy because now I have so much more time to talk to y'all and to get a lot of stress off of me. I got time to like do nails for anybody that want an appointment
for prom, because I know a lot of people gonna be last minute, a lot of people gonna be canceling. I'm gonna be there so I can get them right. So hype, because your girl ready to graduate.
Yeah, look at this. This jacket is big. Like,
let's try the hat real quick. The hat feel perfect. Class of 2022, clap it up for the big dog.
Hey y'all, so it's the next day. Today is May 6th. I just finished doing my client's nails. She came, she brought her baby. She was super, super cute. Like, the baby was really cute. I finished her nails and now it is like 1:50 and I'm ready to go to my wax appointment. I was gonna go to Wawa and get some money off my card, but I decided that I'm not gonna do that. I'm just gonna straight there and give her cash. Guess what that is? A Shein package, which is so crazy. I could have really like waited to do my Shein haul until today because my package came today, but that's okay. I'm gonna just open this one up when I get back on camera for y'all. We're gonna head out because we gotta go to the insurance company. I got my phone, I got my keys, I got my money. Y'all, don't talk about my shirt. Y'all see me with this shirt on yesterday, okay. I'm good. Y'all, I got that out the way. So, the first thing on my list is check off. That's the wax. My dad said he on the way. I should have just drove my damn self. So when I get back to the house, I'm going to pack. I know I need to edit, so I'm gonna do that. Sunday, I changed my plans for Sunday. Sunday, I'm gonna do nails. Like, take anybody that's going to prom and need a nails head at a very last minute. Monday, I'm gonna do nails. I gotta go for my fittings. I gotta go to this store and buy a hairnet and curling iron. Tuesday, I have to run errands and go to the bank and pay on my credit card. I got nails Tuesday right after school. I'm gonna do school early Monday and Tuesday. Thursday, I'm gonna do my hair. Friday, I'm gonna do my nails. I just got my wax. I'm feeling real good. She was super nice. I would record more, but y'all, it's my wax. That's my coochie. I need to make sure I post some nails today, too. Nails today, this morning. Hi. Can I get a small mango smoothie?
That's all?
Yep.
Give me 2 seconds.
You too. She said, don't worry about it. I love that for me. Hey y'all, so I'm back at home. You know, guess what? Anyways, what I was saying was, I just got back home, y'all, and I left my keys. So I had to call her and see if she can get them. So she gotta go back and check. But I'm gonna show y'all this package. Yeah, I thought we had the package. I'm gonna close out the video for today. Which I'm not doing tomorrow, but going to my boyfriend's house. And doing some press on nails. I need to plan out some content for the rest of May and June. Y'all ain't seen my wig and stuff video. I suggest y'all watch that. I'm gonna record a day in the life of an influencer. Wig and stuff, so I'm trying to edit that video. And I have a clothing haul video I'm trying to edit. So I'm trying to edit 2 videos and record 2 videos. Baby. Do it like a jelly beanie. Let me show y'all what I got in here. Oh, let me show y'all my drawer first.
So for my top two drawers, I mentioned in my clothing haul that I want the top two drawers to be only glasses. So I had seen on Amazon they got these little trays.
Oh yeah, I'm supposed to be showing y'all this. I don't do a lot of talking. I just can't wait to get in the shower. Hello?
Hey.
Y'all. I'm back and I'm better. So this here is the shirt. This shirt gonna go with the shorts with the pearls on there. If you haven't seen my Shein haul, it's in that haul. This right here is the accessory. These are the accessories, y'all. Then we got some glasses. In my Shein haul, I was like, oh my god, I ain't buy no sunglasses. Like, and they look cute. Look at these. These are cute. I'm gonna take a picture. I can add these to my drawer. I'm gonna show y'all the bag. Is y'all ready for the bag? Y'all not ready for the bag? Let me show y'all what the bag came in. The bag came in a box. I know I'm gonna have to put the straps on the bag. Look how the bag came. It was like $27. This bag was $27. Here comes with two like bugs on there. It's really nice material with gold details. And I'm trying to think, like, should I add the small strap or should I not add the small strap? I'm gonna add both. This is with the short strap. Okay, that was the bag, y'all. We're finna get into these shoes. Look at her. Anyways, y'all. Hey, y'all. So today is Monday, May. We got 4 days until prom. I'm just going to catch y'all up on what I've been doing for the past. When was the last time I talked to y'all? Friday. Last few days, I didn't do nothing. Sunday, I didn't do nothing. I went out with my boyfriend, his mom, and his family for Mother's Day. Saturday, I went on a date. My hair look a hot mess. That's because I fell asleep without wrapping up my hair. I gotta fix it tomorrow before I go out with my friend. It's 3:30 and I'm ready to go to my fitting. Oh, y'all, my hair came. Y'all, this outfit, I'm gonna wear this outfit tomorrow if me and my friend go out. But I had another outfit. Y'all gonna see it in another video. This is my hair. I should open it. Yeah, I think I'm gonna open it. It's not good. I'm gonna have to go to the store and get some bleach to bleach these. Nice, because I am installing my own wig. This is a 250 density wig. Needs a lot of plugging. This might be a 13x6. This is so deep, I think I can still do the side part. So I'll talk to y'all when I get out to the car. Is it just me, or like when you first get in the car you lock the door? Like, no hesitation, you don't put nothing down, nothing. Like, you just locked it up. Because I don't trust people. Like, y'all might be waiting around for me to get in the car, and y'all might just sit there and just wait. And as soon as I get in the car, y'all want to walk up. Like, no, baby, I'm shutting my door and I'm locking my door and I'm gonna get situated inside the car. I'm not waiting for nobody. Not gonna wear it, snatch me up. I made it, so I'm ready to text her. I'm outside. When is it? 20%. I hope I can make it home. But y'all, I had did somebody's nails at 12:30 and I finished around 3:30. After I leave here, I got another client at 5 o'clock. Y'all, she got 2K. Yeah, I'm scared.
Literally at your first, and I'm like, I'm super excited.
Y'all, my first fitting is done. This is actually my second fitting.
Yeah, it's 4:37, so by the time I get home, it will be 5 o'clock. Yeah, y'all, so I'm going to talk to y'all once I get home. Or I might just talk to y'all tomorrow.
I see 50 developer. Oh, I see a 20 developer, but it's a small bottle. They need to get more supplies.
Yeah, I found a wax stick, but I feel like this wax stick not even gonna be good. This is a half an inch. 180. My hands are in full use.
Well, I look horrible. I look a hot mess.
I bought out of the store. I hope I ain't forgetting it. I got these files because I'm running out at home. I got a comb because I lost my comb. I lost two of my combs, y'all. I got some more of this because I need some. I got another wax stick because I need that. I got the developer. I got some bleach at home. I got a brush to style the curls and a half an inch curling wand. I didn't get the pomade because I think I'm gonna just go on Google and see like if I can get
something else similar.
Crazy.
Y'all, so I decided that I wasn't gonna go to Target because I had no reason to go to Target. I just wanted to go to Target because Target is one thing that makes me happy. But I know if I would've went, I would've been spending some money. And I ain't trying to do that. I'm getting some ice cream. I love ice cream. Ice cream also make me happy. Should I get two, y'all?
What should I get?
I literally bought two ice creams and both of them is for myself. I have to fix my hair before Friday. I mean, before Thursday because they want to take graduation pictures.
Last time I picked up the camera and vlogged, I had went on a date with my boyfriend and we had went to Uptown Alley. He recorded us driving up there. I was sitting so close to that wheel. I was like, oh my god, like, that is so unattractive. That made me so mad. I'm gonna show y'all in the video, but y'all gotta go watch that video also.
I don't know what I'm gonna title it yet, but y'all need to go watch that. If y'all wanna see more driving with me videos, let me know, because I would definitely buy a car mount so that I could put my camera up so y'all can watch me drive. I'll be driving like racing. Yeah, that'd be me. He asked me that. I asked for 3 dip cones. The fuck? Thank you. Damn, I need my hair done. Y'all, somebody send me a wig. Wait a minute. We gotta pull up and try this. I gotta park somewhere where I know I can pull out.
All of these people can see me.
I don't know why I park right here. I just want to try this real quick. This shit low key look nasty. It tastes like fruity pebbles. It's not better than a cherry dip cone.
Good morning.
Today is Wednesday, May 11th. So it's 3 days until prom, but really it's 2 days. All I have to do is press on nails. I've been talking about these press on nails. I bought some stuff for my nails and my cousin's nails. I gotta soak off my nails. I gotta soak these off. I'm gonna do that tonight. Okay, follow me home. I got me some rhinestones. Yeah, I know my dress is this color, green. So, yeah, I got some of those. I'm gonna go with this champagne color because the colors for my prom is green, white, a champagne color, and gold. I know y'all looking at my hair. I know y'all looking at my hair like, damn, just what she look like on a regular day.
Late as hell.
No. Where's y'all's picture?
Huh?
Where's y'all's picture?
I really don't know. I'm just now getting here.
I'm late as fuck. Everybody late. Thank you. Come on.
I did bring my vlog camera though. But I don't know, I'm scared of
it. Same. Let me just keep my shit. And then I was rushing. I'm late.
Hey guys. It's me. But anyway, y'all. We at our cap again taking pictures. Yeah. This shit look ugly. I hate blue and yellow. Everybody looks
I'm
cute.
Right after this.
Somewhat. See money. Did you bring a cap?
It's in the car.
We don't, I don't even think we need our cap.
Where's my cap? My hair.
Got a clear
one. What? I know you got set.
I fucking hate this school.
Oh, you want to speak the same way?
She's gonna leave our gap. My hair is so fucked up.
I'm so fucked up.
Welcome to my ghetto ass. You never seen him?
No.
He's been here the whole year.
Hey, listen up. In a couple days, we're going to give y'all directions. All right? Directions on how to line up, how to walk, all that. Do that. Everybody has to be able to listen. What we need everybody to do is this. Everybody kind of make your way to the back, to the cafeteria, unless you're too short.
I'm in the middle. Oh, is that SD? Thank you.
Yes, we're going to be
pissed or something. I fucking hate it here.
I don't care about anybody. We did not come to school with half of these people. I don't even know these people.
Miss Turner.
We should have the flag on the day we take the picture.
Don't put me in there. You vlogging? Y'all, this is the most ghetto shit ever. We know we're from home.
Bro, my shit look fucked up.
Dang it. Oh, hands are manifesting. I know.
So now I'm back in my room and I'm going to Chick-fil-A and chill and edit around like 8 o'clock. I'm going to start doing my hair. I got to soak my nails off and I got to take my cousin to work at 4. So it's kind of all over the place. I forget that I have to go pick up my dress. I forgot I had to pick up my dress today, y'all, at 2 o'clock. So I'm gonna go do that, come back, pick up my cousin, then come back, soak my nails off, then start on my hair. Tomorrow is really like my last day that I really could do stuff. So yeah, I'm ready to go now and go pick up my dress. And of course, I'm taking y'all. He calling me, y'all. He mad at me. How he gonna call me and then hang up? He must be on his period or something. I'll see y'all when I get there, y'all, because I'm gonna be running late if I keep talking to y'all. I'm really mad about my hair. Oh my god, I hope my grandma is at home when I get there, because I did not bring my house keys. My house keys are in the house.
Girl, you might as well say you is.
Literally. That's crazy.
Where's my phone? Because I gotta do my own video. I was so nervous. It's getting royal, if you ask me.
Where is my... Okay.
And then his suit is tan.
Yo, look at me. I'm so hyped. And that's his suit over there. So, so far it's giving.
Ah! Child, what?
I'm done.
As long as somebody has the back and you grab the front a little bit, you straight.
Okay.
You straight, child.
The bag is secure. I seen his suit, y'all, but I didn't pick it up. I hope he's not mad that I didn't pick up his suit. I really could have and just took it to him. And y'all want to know something? My takeoff actually gonna be here in this neighborhood. I put aside the $60 for the car, for the rental car. Y'all, I haven't pulled off yet, so she gave me his suit. I mean, they could have
camera a little bit right there. It was $500. Y'all comment down below if it was worth it. I mean, I believe it was because of the bedazzle, but.
What's up, motherfuckers? Imani love me. Right?
He's a little short.
She be hating on me.
Tomorrow, how you feel?
September 1st. I'm gonna be fresh as a bitch. Hey, I'm gonna bend her ass over.
Hey y'all, so today is Friday, May 13th, one day into prom, which prom is tomorrow. It's 12:29, I'm just sitting here eating some food because I was hungry while I was doing my nails. Only got the application so far. Finished, I got my nails to do, my cousin nails to do, and a personal set. I honestly forgot about that press on sale until yesterday night. After I'm done doing nails and stuff, I need to come back in the house and pack because I'm going to my boyfriend's house tonight. And I'm going to be there tomorrow and probably soon. I got me some good old noodles. Beef noodles are the best. Y'all know what these is? I almost forgot these little geese. Let me just tell y'all what I'm doing here. Now, wait, first, let me show y'all the nails. Here are the nails. Now that I did my nails, y'all, as y'all can see, nails are done. I am packing to go stay with my boyfriend. I got his suit. And I got my dress. Little chill outfit. I have another chill outfit. I'm trying to find an outfit for after prom. Here,
y'all haven't seen, this outfit is in my Shein haul. Well, these are in my Shein haul, and this is in my vlog. Y'all, it's nails. It's just the nails for me. I'm sorry. But this outfit right here, I'm going to wear Sunday because it's going to be sunny. And I'm going to go out to eat. I also got some shoes in here that I'm going to be wearing. I got battery charger, SD cards, curling wand and stuff. I'm just trying to pack right now. I am so nervous about my hair because I did my hair last night, as y'all saw, but I had to go to sleep. Duh. So I think after I get my makeup down, I'm just come back and do my hair so that it's freshly kind of done. It's 10 o'clock and my best friend get off at 10 o'clock. I'm not done packing yet. It's official. Tomorrow is prom day. I'm nervous. I'm so scared, y'all. I'm like, yeah, I gotta ask my boyfriend about his bag and his shirt. Yeah, I got my stuff kind of packed up. I think I get everything. But I don't know. I need to make sure tonight I do my homework. My teacher emailed me and said that I'm failing and I need that class to graduate. So, yeah, I'm out of breath. I'm hungry. I need to take my medicine. This is the hair. I'm just leaving it how it is. But it's pretty much to me. It looks exactly how I wanted it. So I'm not gonna figure it out and fuck it up. Look at the details. Poke y'all. I'm gonna be the best dress at Bronze Mama. Ain't nobody special. Yeah, I'm just practicing my poses.
Y'all see how his room is so different from my room? My room is bright. A mirror is all over the place. Leaning.
That, bro, that drink got me drunk.
I look ugly as a bitch. I look trash.
You ugly. Yeah, she ugly for real. Don't be boosting her. She stinks, huh?
Hey.
I'm sick.
Y'all yeah, ready to go to my appointment? I'm finna be literally.
Once I get on that highway, I'm gonna have to drive super fast, y'all. I'm gonna talk to y'all later. Y'all, I just made it. Tell me why. Coming here, it was so hard, y'all. It said I would get here at 10:33. I'm here at 10:31. I don't know if she wanted me to walk in her house. I mean, it's at her house, so I can't record. I understand it. I'm going to talk to y'all when I get out. Okay, so, y'all, I just got my makeup done. These are my nails. I have to show y'all the car because I haven't showed y'all the car for real. This is the car. Y'all don't know where I'm at, but you see the name on there? Oh my god. A raindrop just got on my fucking forehead, y'all. It's the Dodge, by the way. I can't believe this shit just got on my forehead. Let me get in the damn car. I don't know if I like my makeup or what. I mean, it's really pretty. Don't get me wrong. I should have went for more, like, natural. My eyebrows are good as fuck. I gotta go to my house real quick to fix my nail because me and my boyfriend was fighting last night. Y'all, I'm so hype. Hey, it is 12 o'clock. I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I got 7 hours. I need to eat. So as soon as I go home and get this nail fixed, you know, it's time to put that shit back on. Yeah, I need to eat as soon as I get back to his house. I feel like the makeup gonna grow on me. We gotta see, y'all. We gotta see. Cause I ain't never had my makeup done before. Don't mind my outfit. Mm-hmm.
Drop your location, she thinks she me or something. She keep a Glock in her bag, she thinks she me or something. Came out hustling with the bag, all bad bitch eat seafood. Bottom of the shoe, bust up the devil, she thinks she me or something. Canary yellow, she tripping a million pooch, she thinks she me or something. Barely ever popping outside, but what she do, what she do? You can ask her if she gang gang, she gon' tell you she rep this.
She said she got a man, act deaf, I don't hear her. Come here, girl, stop playing, let me put it in your liver. Eat what's in my pants, babe, don't gotta go to dinner. I stole her heart, that shine, I still like, sorry, I'm a sinner. Let her put my chains on, now she thinks she me.
Made it back to my house, I'm finna... Oh, shit, first of all, let me get the keys. It's really prime day, y'all. So pick him up, and we're going to the mall. Somebody gotta go to the mall. Somebody running late. We can go. Yeah, I'm gonna text him. So, I'm gonna text him, say I'm on the way to your house. Anyways, I'm gonna talk to y'all when I get to his house.
And they keep asking. Say she look best, put on her mink lash. I'm talking Gucci glass. She gon' get it when I ask her. She on queen status.
She be in a get ready, pack to go.
Shit on. Yeah.
With that death, I need a hot girl to represent this hot boy here.
You think he's fresh? Oh my god, I seen everybody that I fucking know. Anyways, I'm gonna talk to y'all when we get back to our house. Alright, we ready to go.
I don't like bitches with makeup. If she wants titties, I pay for it. I'm gonna be boss, I got sex for fun. They know that they catch a crowd, they got to.
Never have a kid. Never have a kid.
They tryna guess who I'm screwing. They ain't even they business. They ain't wanna fuck with me. Now they see a meal dripping. Now they been running out them dishes.
Y'all, I have not been vlogging how I supposed to be vlogging, y'all. It's because it's been a lot going on. Left home. Can't pick him up so that we could go to the mall. I did get a little clip of us in the mall, but I didn't really record because I ain't want to draw a lot of attention. Right now, we are at the bank because he want to get some money. 2:56, so it's 3 o'clock and we got 4 hours until prom. Everybody said they pulling up at 4 o'clock, taking our pictures at 5. His mom is cooking food, so I'm gonna give me a plate. So after we take pictures, I'm gonna eat my food. I just don't want my stomach to be bloated, y'all. But these nails are giving. You wanna do keep doing this, but every time I come around, you don't wanna post up. I'm so hyped. He is so fine. He is so fine. Like, if you're saying this, just know I love you so much, and I'm so proud of you. Keep doing you, sir. And don't change, even though you get on my goddamn nerve. Baby ass. Nigga always wanna say, I'm a babe. I'm gonna talk to y'all once I get dressed. Shower him out.
What you got for your YouTube?
Mm-hmm. Y'all, so right now, I'm in the process of getting ready. I gotta take this necklace off. He dressed, he looking real scrumptious or whatever. I have the urge to like put lotion on my face. Racky, some wax skates. No shit, no shit. Let me just talk to y'all, man. I'm probably walking out because all I gotta do is put on my dress. Y'all don't wanna see. We're gonna go ahead and skip to the next clip.
Yeah, man, that's fucked up how he did up. Oh, the smoke from.
What did I mean? Where did I take this off? My black.
Your money, your money.
Come on, baby.
Phone be acting dumb.
Y'all, this shit is crazy. But I definitely did what I was supposed to do. Look at him.
Out here stepping, ain't
they?
Yeah.
Ah.
Oh,
you want to
get on?
Do you want to be in
no,
there?
No, no, no. Wait, hold up.
Woo! Sorry, y'all. You good?
You straight.
Look shot, boy.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, sir.
I had a mental breakdown. I cried.
You straight, money? Work on your tippy-toes.
You got down like a whole beat. She already hit it recording.
Hey, Liddy. You come out looking a little good.
We ain't good, y'all.
We ain't good?
Yeah.
Okay. You want to say something? Yeah, say something. We out here at the prom.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? My boy Tex.
Yeah.
We at the prom, yo.
Yeah.
It's going to be a great night. You know what I'm saying? You're looking good.
Thank you.
You know what I'm saying? It's the only way we're going to do, we step.
Y'all know what that means. We get four.
for my little homie. You better, Yes.
Okay.
There's no place like
that. Yeah, it was tough.
I love you too. But pretty much, I got some good footage, I think. I don't know, but I didn't record us pulling off, which I should have. Everybody was outside scattered like we left the club. Giving good energy and all this stuff. Asking questions like, hey, is you going here? I didn't even put my car in park. Yeah, y'all. So me, him, his homeboy, and his girl going to top. The rest of my class is going to Uptown Alley. But everybody was so cute. Everybody was hyping each other up. You know, good vibes. Y'all got to step out.
Hey, it ain't fucking with you or nothing, bro. They kept asking to see a picture of you. You hear me?
Anyways, we finna go back to the house and change. It never charged. Thank you.
I cried because my dress was all fucked up. Nobody cared.
See, why are you throwing trash at me?
I ain't
all for
the day. There's
a lot of fights on the beach.
That shit come out your mouth, now you can't press around and stuck there. 5 million cash, all blue, you get a rush, yeah. I don't need a nigga.